Dear Alicia and Sierra, I'm sorry for telling everyone you guys both got diarrhea from Taco Bell last summer, and I'm sorry for mentioning it again. You have to admit, though, it was pretty funny. P.S. Sorry for spelling diarrhea wrong. Love, Ava.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year.
If you could take my pulse right now, it would feel just like a sledgehammer. Now if we're talking body, you got a perfect one, so put it on me. Swear it won't take you long if you love me right. We fought for life.
Hey guys, it's Ava, and right now I'm in my comfy, cozy sweater. It's got like fluff balls all over it. People told me not to get this. People told me I look like an ostrich. But you know what? I love it, and that's what matters. Today's video is super exciting because it is a collab video, hashtag C-collab, Sierra, Alicia, Ava. So all my life, especially in high school when I didn't have a job, gift giving was pretty difficult. I didn't have any money to like go and buy good presents for people, so all of my family, all of my friends, their presents would either be from the dollar store, from the clearance rack, or something that I made really quickly, and it just was like not good whatsoever. Looking back, I realized that they probably just threw it away or never wore it or anything like the second I left their door. I didn't know how to budget my money in a way that the gifts could be awesome but still not cost a ton of money. So for today's video, I got together four DIY crafts that are number one, super affordable, number two, super easy, and number three, these are gonna be DIYs that people will actually want to use. So today's video is all about DIY gifts, but if you do wanna buy a gift for somebody, you guys know that I love this app, The Hunt. It is literally the perfect app for finding what people like. Everything you've ever wanted or ever needed that you've seen on like Tumblr, Instagram, the Twitter, the Google. It's on The Hunt. It's this really awesome app where you can post pictures that you see all over the internet that you love of like a girl's sweater or something. You post it on The Hunt and then literally like millions of girls will help you find out where that outfit is from. And good news to all of you Android users, The Hunt is now available on Android. So boom, there you go. Now everyone can have The Hunt. So yeah, if you guys are excited to learn how to make some awesome DIY crafts for the holiday season, then without further ado, let's get started. Okay, my beautiful schnitzels. The first thing we're making is a polka dot mug. And this is perfect for a coffee lover, a mom, a dad, even Alicia. I know she's obsessed with coffee. So what you're gonna need is an oil-based Sharpie pen and a white mug. And the oil-based Sharpie pen is for washing it so it doesn't come off in the washer. And basically what you're gonna wanna do is just design your cup however you feel like it. I saw on Pinterest a really cute metallic polka dot one, so I did that, and then I also added I love you mom on the handle to kind of personalize it. After you've designed your mug, pop it in the oven for 30 minutes at 350 degrees, and your mug is good to go. I think this mug is super cute, especially for a girl that loves coffee. It's super easy. It only took me like 5 minutes to draw, and you guys can make tons of them and even sets for families, and I just think it's the cutest gift ever. You can find white mugs at the dollar store, and then the Sharpies are gonna cost about $3, so altogether it's really inexpensive.
Ho ho ho! Shake up the happiness!
The next thing we're making is a unicorn sweater, and I actually realized after making this and like filming the actual outfit that this is not a unicorn, but I'm gonna say it's a unicorn because unicorn is a really cute word. Just believe. So what you'll need is a plain white t-shirt or just a sweater or whatever you feel, and then an iron-on decal, and I got lucky because mine was stick-on for fabric. This is a special kind of decal that stays really well on fabric and you don't need to sew or glue or anything, but they're kind of hard to find. I'm gonna link down below where I got this one because I lucked out. It was only 70 cents, guys. Literally, what? But if you don't want to order online, there are a lot of really cute iron-on patches at Michael's, so just iron it on to whatever sweater your friend loves, and boom, you have this awesome sweater that is a unicorn sweater, but it's not a unicorn. Just roll with me here, guys. It's cute. I'm sorry, let me rephrase. Magical horse that can grow pink hair and has a glittery stick through it. I love this because you pick the decal and you guys pick the sweater it goes on, so no one else is gonna have the same sweater as your friend.
If you won't be here next year, feeling crazy.
gift is what I like to call a personality care package, and these are all over Pinterest, and I decided to put my own spin on it because a lot of people do kind of like spa mason jars, but for the girl that loves makeup, I thought it'd be really fun to go to the drugstore and get a bunch of cool makeup products for her to try, especially if she's going off to college or somewhere where she doesn't have a lot of makeup. Maybe your baby sister is getting into makeup. This is perfect. The next mason jar idea is for somebody that loves tech, so I threw in a Starbucks gift card, a phone charger, a stylus, and a camera strap. And some other fun ideas could be like headphones or a phone case or an iTunes gift card. And to fill up the jar, I also added some candy canes. Now to make these a little bit more festive, I just decided to add on a little kind of like sticky name tag McBobber. They just kind of pull the look together and make it super colorful and super cute. So these are some of my mason jar gift ideas, and I know that these are all over the internet, but I think that this is a really fun gift, especially for a brother or a sister, or just somebody that you don't really want to spend tons of money on, but you still want to package their gift super cute. This is perfect, and they're going to love it. Go home, Ava, you're tired. The last gift we're making is a pair of rosette sunglasses, and I think these are so cute. They are so trendy right now. So what I'm gonna do is take these rosette beads that I got from Michael's, and I didn't really like the color, they were kind of dull, so I spray painted them white, and then I spray painted them with a coat of ballerina pink. Then I waited for them to dry, and this is so easy. You literally take your sunglasses, and I applied two large rosettes onto the sides. And guys, you are gonna wanna hold these in place for as long as possible because the rosettes are kind of big, so the glue is gonna make them slip off. So hold them into place for about maybe like 5 minutes and then you can be free to set them down. Then just repeat with the back, and I'm using little ones on the back, and boom, wait for that to dry and make sure that nothing slips off. Literally keep an eye on them and then you're done. These took about 3 minutes to make and maybe 10 minutes to make sure that they dried in place. They are so cute, perfect for a sister, a mom, a best friend. They will love these, they will wear them, and I think that they look like I bought them from a store when I really did not. Now if we're talking about Eve, you got a perfect one, so put it on me. So I hope you guys enjoyed this DIY Christmas gifts video, and if you guys enjoyed it, you know what to do. With that big fat thumb.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and let's get this video to 100,000 likes, and maybe Santa will see it. Who knows? Maybe Santa will see this video. Santa, I would like a Mercedes G-Class. Just kidding, that'll probably never happen. So now that you've seen my video, be sure to go and watch Sierra's video and Alicia's video. They all made amazing Christmas gifts, and I think you guys will really enjoy them. They are so good. Just watch this.
Hey guys, it's Alicia. And don't forget to check out my video after you watch Ava's, because I have some pretty cool DIYs, I think so. So you should definitely check out my video after you watch hers.
Hey people of Ava's channel, it's Sierra, and I too made some of my own DIY gift ideas. So if you want some more ideas, then check out my video after watching Ava's video.
So that is it for this video. I love you guys so much, and I hope you guys are all having an amazing holiday day. I don't know if you guys are on holiday break yet. I'm not. I am in finals week, so yeah. But I hope you guys are having an amazing rest of your day, and I love you guys, and I will see you guys very soon. Bye.
You got my attention, baby. Go do what you do. Official notice. Now you gon' have to make a move. All this ice in my rolling, no wonder I play it cool. Ain't no I in team, but I got my eyes on you. I watch it bounce.